Hey everybody, how you doing? It's Cooking with Timothy, and tonight I'm going to be making keto green chillin' chicken skillet. So I will show you what you got to do, so hold on tight, and I'll be back. Alright everybody, first off, I'm going to cut up a white onion here. Okay, get some onions for it. Chopped up. Let's put these onions in here. Now let's get some chicken cut up. As well. Thank you. I will show you what you got to do after I get all these other chickens cut up. All right, people. Now, we'll be adding half a teaspoon of onion powder, half a teaspoon of garlic powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of sea salt. I'll show you what you gotta do next. All right, people, now I'm gonna be adding these onions in here to the mix. Let these saute in here for a bit. And I'll show you what you got to do next. All right, everybody. Now I'm going to be adding these chillings in here to the mix. Hey, got down in there, and I'll show you what you got to do next. All right, now, be adding some cream cheese in here. Thank you. Alright, and I'll show you what you gotta do next. Alright, now I'm gonna be adding some moderate jack cheese to the mix. I turn the heat down, mix that in there. Okay, put the top on. And I'll let you know how it is. All right, everybody, my keto green chili chicken skillet's done, so I'm gonna let you know how it is. So hold on tight, and I'll be back. All right, it's done. Now time for the taste bud. Not bad. And this is cauliflower rice I got. Real good, I like it. Pretty good. I like it. Pretty good meal. Now some of these
Some of these didn't cook good. Yeah, good to have somebody that's going to come meet me tomorrow down there at Waterloo. One of my subscribers. Can't wait to meet ya. Yeah, gonna be in Waterloo, Indiana tomorrow. Rail painting. Can't wait. Can't wait. Going to be getting some awesome trains tomorrow. Hope all you've been enjoying my cooking videos. When I set my mind to something, I'll do it. That is for sure. Excuse me. That dinner was good. Good dinner. Got it off of YouTube. Always find some good keto stuff from people. You know, I'm not the only one that's doing keto. A lot of other people are doing it. And I tell you, keto has helped me out. And like I say, I've been on this keto thing since right after my birthday. That's when I started everything, and I've been continuing it, and haven't felt off the track yet, people. I know some of you probably say, nah, he's going to fall off the track and everything. You know how some are, you know, they'll go, oh, he ain't going to stick with this. But I'm doing it for myself. Got to. You know, I'm showing those fools this person could stick with it. Yeah, I miss out the stuff I used to eat, but it doesn't bother me one bit. You know, it will still be out there, and I could still go out and get whatever I want if I, you know, I do fall off, but not going to do that. Going to stick with this. That will count. Sticking with it. Well, everybody, I hope all of you enjoyed this cooking video again. And if you did, can you go thumbs up on this video? Hit that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel so they can check me out. Also, if you're new and you came along this cooking video, can you hit that subscribe button down below and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos here I got plenty, so feel free to check them out. Also, hit that notification bell. Whenever I upload a video, you will be notified. But until my next cooking video, they call me Cooking with Timothy. And this cooking video is over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care. And thank you for watching out there.